So, I was watching the news the other day, and I saw a large political gaffe. Let me tell you about it. Joe Biden, Vice President of the United States of America, speaking yesterday, recalling the words of the great Roosevelt, said, "Speak softly and carry a big stick." Then he went on to explain and assure us that our current president, Barack Obama, has a big stick. Gaffe.